Hello! Today I'm gonna present the research English speaking classes that cause anxiety in fourth year undergraduate English major student. First, let me introduce the research rationale of the study. Nowadays, it is unquestionable that oral fluency skills in English are very important for people around the world due to the importance of English speaking, the demand for workers who are proficient in English speaking skills has been increasing. As a result, people with stronger English speaking skills are likely to have better job opportunities. Although there have been many research studies on English speaking for English as a foreign language learners, there has been a little research done on English public speaking focusing on Thai EFL undergraduate students. In Thailand, English public speaking classes are offered to EFL undergraduate students as both a required and elective class in many universities. Research questions is, what are the levels of anxiety at different stages of public speaking among students in English public speaking classes among the students year 4 in English major in Malaysian University. Research objectives: to examine the level of anxiety among Thai undergraduate students in English speaking classes are taught by the native speakers. To investigate the level of anxiety at different stages of public speaking among students in English public speaking classes. Significance of the study. The result of this study can be used as an introduction for English speaking classes in the Faculty of Humanities to shape and stimulate students' motivation to learn the English language through appropriate learning programs and activities. Scope of the study. The study was conducted with a purposive sampling technique from 45 four-year English major students at Malaysian University. And this is literature review of the research. In conclusion, the fourth year English major students at Malaysian University have high preparation anxiety and high performance anxiety to study English speaking classes. Theoretical framework. The research studies on English public speaking focusing on ELF students and the personal report of public speaking anxiety. Research methodology. Participants. The participants in this study are 45 university students from the Faculty of Humanities, major is English, at Nalesuan University in Chisinau, Thailand. Instruments. Online questionnaire. The questions consisted of the four main parts and four minor points per one main part. And these are the questions of the research. Diagram of data collection procedure. Questionnaire, 45 students. Then 2 weeks after distributing the questionnaire, go to data analysis. This is the table 1 interpretation of mean scores. Findings. The table 2 shows the level of anxiety at the pre-preparation state of English public speaking. The overall mean score for the levels of pre-preparation anxiety of the participants is this study was X bar is 3.39, showing that students had a high level of anxiety in the preparation state of public speaking. Table 3 illustrates the level of preparation anxiety in English public speaking classes. The overall mean score for the preparation anxiety of the participants in this study, X bar, was 3.2, revealing that students expressed anxiety in the preparation state at an average level. Table 4 presents the level of pre-performance anxiety in English public speaking classes. The overall mean score for the pre-performance anxiety of the participants in this study as X bar was 2.87, which indicates that the student had an average level of anxiety in the pre-performance state of public speaking. Table 5 describes the level of performance anxiety in English public speaking classes. The overall mean score for the performance anxiety of the participants in this study was 3.51, indicate that students experience anxiety at a high level in the performance state. Table 6 explains the comparative levels of anxiety at different states in English public speaking. As can be seen, most participants had the highest anxiety at the performance state, that is 3.51, followed by anxiety in preparation, pre-performance, and preparation states, respectively, that is 3.39, 2.87, and 3.2. This could be interpreted that students show a high level of anxiety in the preparation and performance states, while they experience average of anxiety in the preparation and pre-performance states. First, pre-preparation anxiety. As you can see in the table 6, most students had a high level of anxiety in the pre-preparation state of English speaking. Most of them agree that they felt anxious when they realized that they must get involved in English speaking class. In the present study, most students were required to enroll in the English speaking class, so it is possible that they may have been worried due to a negative impression the student acquired before actually taking class. This might have been because English is not their mother tongue, so learners feel anxious when they realize that they must get involved in any English speaking classes. Second, preparation anxiety. In the preparation state of English speaking, it was found that students show an average level of anxiety. In the PISA study, anxiety in the preparation state wasn't high, so it may be possible that students did not feel much anxiety, as their speech preparation might have made them more confident in the quality of their speech. Third, pre-performance anxiety. The findings reveal that, like in the preparation state of English speaking, in a pre-performance state, students also had an average level of anxiety. In the pre-performance state, it was possible that students had time to rehearse a speech that they had already prepared, so their anxiety was not very high. Fourth, performance anxiety. The average level of anxiety in English speaking was found in the performance state. Most students agree that they felt anxious when they perform an actual speech in class. It is possible that the number of English speaking classes might have contributed to the anxiety. Students fell when performing a speech as they did not have an adequate chance to practice English speaking skills. This may have then led to anxiety when they were required to speak. Thank you for watching the video.